Welcome back, everybody, to a brand new Mcpe Survival Let's Play. It's your first chef here, Lil Chizzy. How's all my fellow cooks out there doing today? Today is episode 22, guys, so only 8 more episodes ago for our second roll download day, so pretty excited about that. But anyways, with that being said, though, guys, if you guys enjoyed today's video and, guys, truly support Cooks United, then go ahead, then don't forget to smash that like button right now. I want you to smack it and smash it, break it. Do whatever. Just smash it. Anyways, that being said, though, let's go ahead and get started on today's episode, guys. Alright, guys. So, as always, before we start off and do what we need to do for today's episode, we need to add 4 more lovely people to the subscriber wall. So, I'm going to add them, and I'll be right back, guys. Alrighty, guys, the winners for this episode are, if you can read them, it's kind of hard, Nano, Shampoo Wow, Toxic Pixel HD, and Mickey 3x. So thank you guys for being active and supporting my channel and leaving awesome, wonderful comments. Now, guys, as always, I won't keep saying it, and I will keep saying it until I feel like I want to stop saying it. To get on the wall, guys, you just gotta leave nice comments on the videos, you gotta like the video, and, you know, just being active. You can't just, like, comment one time and then, like, not comment again for a couple months later. Always comment videos, like them, or leave some awesome suggestions to build and help me out, whatever. But anyways, with that being said, so the plan for today's episode is to go back to the zombie spawner and finish making that to an XP farm. Now, I think I have everything with me. I'm not 100% sure, so sorry if I don't, but I think I'm pretty sure I have enough ladders and all that good stuff I need to do to get this built so we can get some XP going, guys. Anyways. Also, I want to give a quick thank you shout to my man Total Darkness. He helped fix my texture pack when on I want to say fixed it, because he adjusted some things on it for me and made like the fire, like you guys pressing lapses, so it was all glitched out weird because texture pack. He fixed it so it was natural looking again, and he also added coordinates to my to the texture pack, so it was awesome of him. So now we have coordinates, so we shouldn't be able to get too lost on we go adventure, because as you guys know, the compass ain't work for some reason. I don't know if you guys can see in my hotbar, but as you see, it's pointing that way as my spawn. But if you guys have been here since day one, we know we spawn over there where my base is actually at, because that's where we built our base, was on a spawn point, so I can use the compass to get back home without getting lost. But somehow the compass is acting all whack and it's telling me it's going this way as a spawn, but and I slept in my bed plenty of time, so it should have set the spawn point to being there, but it didn't for some reason. But anyways, that's the case. So he had a coordinates to texture pack. I also want to say thank you for helping me out. I greatly appreciate it. You know, it meant a lot. And oh my gosh, I just freaking fell in the hole. Oh, it's a nice little cape with some iron. I might have to come back to that. I'll have to come back to that later, but not right now, because we need to go finish making XP, or the spawner to an XP font, so we can start grinding some XP for future enchantments. So, I need to head on over here. I think that's the first tower. I don't think that's the one. Yeah, that's the first tower. I need to go a little bit further. Anyways, guys, I need to go a little bit further. I'm going to go ahead and get over there and come back to you guys once I get down there. So I'll meet y'all in a hot second. Alrighty, guys. We're down here in the LXP Woody Woo farm. So, alright. So, we've started doing it a little bit. We needed to go 3 downwind builds. So, now with the coordinates, now we're now what, level. I'm on level 11, so we're on diamond level, guys. We might find some diamonds digging us out. So this might not be work as planned, but I want to try to, because really you need a day down. I think it's 19, usually between roughly between 18 and 21 blocks from the spawner of, well, actually not from the spawner, but from actually digging 3 down. So if you dig 3 down, you need to go another 18 to 21 more blocks. So when they fall down, they'll get hurt, but not die. So you can just literally just punch them a couple times and they'll die and you get the XP from them. So, since we're on level 10, I don't think this is going to work, honestly. So, this is a really bad XP farm, or really bad spawner position to make an XP farm. But we'll try my best to do it, honestly. So, I don't know how well this is going to work. I might just say, forget this and destroy it, and then find another spawner. But This is like the only spawner we've come across so far in this whole series that we've been mining, so... I don't know, guys. I don't know. So, we're diamonds! I'm glad we found some more diamonds! Anyways, so for right now, I think I'm going to make it to an XP farm, and then... If I come across another spawner in a better location, I'm going to make that the XP farm. And make it the main one, and then come back and destroy this one later on. So right now, I'll just use this as a temporary XP farm, because right now, like I said, I have no way of getting XP. So we're going to just, like I said, use this temporarily, and then until we find a better one with a better position, then we'll go ahead and make that the main one, and whoa! You can't spawn! I lit up here, I thought it lit... Oh, there we go. Put some more light now. You guys, it was still dark over there. They can still spawn. That's not good. So, anyways, with that being said, though, let's go ahead and grab these diamonds. Let's we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yeah! 8 diamonds! That's what I'm talking about. Woohoo! Give them to me, give them to me. Alright, we need to fill this hole in real quick. Let's get some cubby stone out. So, yeah. This ain't a very good business for the spawner, so I'm kind of disappointed that, you know, this ain't going to work as is intended to, because it's so already far down. I mean, it'll work, but it won't work as good because it won't take as much fall damage. Like I said, we're far down, so I can't go near 18 to 20 blocks down, because we're already on level 10, so there's no chance of that happening. So they'll get a little bit of fall damage, but not very much. So it'll take some good hits with the sword to get him dead instead with your fist. So I'm using a lot more resources, so it is what it is, I suppose. So anyway, so now okay, I'm going to build a room. Let me see. I really don't know how I want to do this because we don't have very much room to build, so I don't know what I want to do, honestly, guys. Kind of like stuck and lost here. Okay, so I know usually I like to build a room like right above here, or not right above here, right below here, so I can stand in here, right below the spawner, so I can they'll build a, you know, track me and spawn and get the most spawns you can get out of spawner. Like, so I need to build a room underneath here, and then I need to get a way into that room, and then down. So. I think, let's see, where do I want them to fall down into a hole? This is going to be a tricky one, guys, so I think I'm going to make it, I think I'm going to make them fall down right here in this hole. So let me go and destroy this. This is where they're going to fall down into. So, this is their little fall down hole. Alright, so then we need to build a way down there and into the room. So we need to find a good spot to build. Alright, so I think we're going just to... Let me see. This is the way I came in, right? Yeah, that's the way I came in. So we need to build something like around here. So I'm probably just going to build like right here probably. So, alright. We're on level 13 coordinating this. So this is... So how many blocks is that over? Because I need to figure out how many blocks that is over to the center. So if I build it right here, it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I need to go 7 blocks over. So we're on, that's level 10. So we need to go 7 blocks over from this point. So I'm just going to build a nice little thingy here and go down. So I was level 10. So that's level 10. Ooh, some lapis. So we're getting all these wonderful ores while we're building this little XP farm. It's nice. So I'm going to go drop down as low as I possibly... Oh my god! No, that's not possible, guys. That's not possible. Don't dig down. Oh my god! That was bad. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is why you don't dig down in Minecraft. Because you'll fall in lava. But usually lava... Well, lava is below 10. But I figure I'd be safe. But... This is why you don't dig down. I'm luckily I had a water buck on me, because if not, I've been dead and I've been really mad and I would never just said forget it. So is there where that was just like one little square lava pool? Where's the rest of the lava at? There has to be some more lava around here somewhere. It can't be just in that one little square block, right? I guess it was. It was like one little pocket of lava. No my chance of my luck. Oh, there's some more lava. Here, distant lava. Let's go put that out and let's see if we can break this again. No. Okay. Oh, that was terrible. That was very terrible, guys. So what level is this? This is level 7. I also need to go farther down. So, oh my gosh, no. Put that out. Put that out. No. I don't want to get burnt up by lava. Okay, I need to make like a little safe area where I can just jump out of real quick if someone gets burnt by lava. And all the stupid gravel. Why did I pick the wrong spot to build, apparently? Oh my gosh, guys. This is not good. This is not so good. Alright, can I put like a block there? There we go. Can I put another block there? Is that going to block the lava? No, there's more hole back there. Can I? There we go. Did I block it off? Did I get it? I think I got it. Oh my gosh. Where is this lava coming from here now? I don't understand. Okay, this is really bad. This XP farm is not going to work out because of stupid lava. Stupid lava. And there's more lava down there. And there's bedrock. Alright, so we dug down. Let me see. I really don't know how this is going to work, guys, so I really don't know. I need to get... Is that the entrance? Where do I start? Oh, my gosh. I don't even know, guys. I don't even know. I'm just going to go back over real quick, because I want to see if I can find another spot to dig down, maybe. Without being too much lava in the way, hopefully I don't know. Okay, so that's where I intended to go. It's going to be a little tricky, honestly, guys. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Maybe I can... How many blocks... No, I might be able to get over this way. No. Why did you put a block there? No, don't want the block there. Gosh. Okay, we'll fill this back in. We'll try a different spot. Hopefully, this will work out a lot better than what just happened. So, we need to go... Okay, let's go and let's try right here, I guess. Let's see how this works. Hopefully this makes it a little bit better. So I'm kind of scared to dig straight down again. So, hold on. Let me check. How far is this hole going to go down? Okay, so it's only one block over. Okay, so I want to make sure I don't run it into that hole and break it or anything like that. So I'm going to go ahead and just... dig straight down, I guess. So far, so good. No larva. Let's put a torch on here so I can see. Alright. No lava. Level 8. Can we go further down? Bear's bedrock. Okay, so I think we can go further down. Alright. So this is bedrock. So like I said, we don't have very much room to... do what we need to do. So now I wonder if I can go over without hitting lava. Hopefully I can. Nope, that's not the case. No! Is that... Oh, my gosh. Nope, let me out of here. Nope, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Okay, I'm not going to die. Alright, this thing is not going to work. It's just too much lava. Spawner's bad position. Honestly, I might just say give up on it and just say forget it. Because right now, this is too much hassle. And it's not even honestly worth it anymore. Oh my gosh, get out of there. Oh, stupid lava. Okay, this is not going to work, guys. Okay, how do I get out of here now? How do I get out? Wait, torch, let me out. All right. Well, that does not work out as planned. So, looks like we're gonna have to just say forget it, guys. Like, looks like we're not gonna get an XP farm out of this because there's no way I can really get down. For the drop. So, well, it's a good try, I guess. I'll take my torches back. Well, I guess we're not gonna have XP farm today. That's all right, I guess. We tried. Now, I wonder if there's any more spots in this cave we explore, because if there is, I might be able to find another one somewhere around here. So, I want to go search around just a bit to see if we can find another cave that we haven't explored, and hopefully may find another spawner we can use on a higher level. Hey, why aren't you attacking him? I was hitting him. Why aren't you attacking him? I don't want to get beat up. Okay, there's a lot of coal left over, so I know I didn't grab all the resources here. Sorry, guys. This kind of turned into like a mine situation. Well, it's not really going mine. I'm not trying to mine. I'm really just trying to find another spot for XP farm. Or find another spawner for an XP farm. Ooh, there's a zombie with a chain iron shovel. What's he trying to do? Kill me? Okay, so, so far, we didn't luckily search this whole cave. So, I guess that's a good thing. Because we have another chance to find an XP, or zombie, or, oh, I can't even think. Have a good chance to find another spawner. And while I'm down here, I might as well just go mining and get all these rest of these ores that I want to grab, so I guess it turned to a little bit of mining adventure, I guess. I'm sorry, guys. I really wanted to get the XP farm done. I really wanted it, but it was just not going to work. It was just too in a bad position for it not to work. And why can't I pick the gold up? What? I don't have all that many items on me, do I? Oh, well, I guess I do. Well, I was going to... So I got all the other stuff with me because I was going to make a nice little, like I said, XP room. Or room, so... But that didn't turn out the way I wanted it. Why is it coming back to me? I threw in lava, didn't I? Go away, dirt. Go away, granite. I don't want you. Diorite can go too. I don't really don't need that right now. Okay. Did I just pick something back up? No? Okay. I hear a lot of zombies, so it might be another zombie spawner, but we're awful low, though, for it to happen. So I don't know if I want to, you know, try to explore it or try to find it. I might just to get the chests and stuff, all the goodies and stuff out of there. But I'm hearing them. I just don't know where they're at. I'm going to try listening real quick, guys. I'm not going to talk for a minute. Well, I found the zombies, but I don't know if this is going to be a zombie spawn or not. So, we'll check it out, though. See what happens. Oh, there goes my sword. Glad I have my extra backup sword on me. Yeah, okay, so it wasn't an XP farm. It's just some zombies over here being a nuisance and tricking me, as always. Alright, so, let me go back around this way, then. Because I think this is where I was. Or maybe not. Not too sure. I might just... Okay, I'm just gonna go back. Okay, I don't want to get any more lost, so I'm just gonna go back towards the hole now. Let's see. No, it wasn't that way. It was this way. Yeah. Alright. Now we'll go back up and, kind of explore the rest of this, cave and, like I said, get these ores that we're gonna be missing. And hopefully find another spawner in a better place than the last one, because that was I tried to make it work. It was really disappointing because I really finally wanted it, and it just wasn't working because it was way too low. Okay, so here's some more zombies. See, we explore this way yet. I don't think. Alright. Some lava, some water. And some grass. Get rid of this water real quick. Don't need it. Thank you. And some more iron. Go ahead and grab this up. This is good. Can never have iron. Alright, so hopefully, I don't know, we might find one. Oh, we got zombies and a creeper having a pool party over here, guys. That's probably where I'm hurting the zombies at, so I doubt this is going to be a spawner anywhere nearby. Go ahead and just get rid of water and let them come at me, and hopefully for the best. Hope for the best, no! Ooh, some chain armor. I wouldn't mind having some chain armor if you dropped it, but I don't think it is or not. Go away! Oh my gosh, I almost died, guys. I almost died. eat some food! Oh my gosh. I was expecting that. Oh, there's more zombies down here by lava. I don't know, all these zombies made me make them think they'd be a spawner, but I'm not sure though. There's some redstone, gold, iron. We're gonna grab all this up. So yeah, I apologize to turn to like a little mine adventure. Hope you guys don't mind. I figured since we're down here and we're not coming back to this cave ever again now because we're not gonna be using that spawner, I figured we would go ahead and grab all the ores and the rest of the other resources that we need to clean this cave out, so we don't have to worry about coming back here or knowing that it's still here. So we'll go ahead and just get a nice little cleaned out, and might have to drop some stuff though, because I, like I said, girl, woo, almost dropped that lava. Put that out. So like I said, I'll grab some stuff with me to build a nice little XP room, but might have to get rid of it though, just so I can grab some rest of these ores though. Alright, we'll see how it goes. We'll see how that goes. Alright, let's just go in. Was it down this way? I seen those zombies maybe. There is some lava. Let's go ahead and put this out. I don't want to, like, accidentally fall in this or anything. Because that would be bad. And Cheesy would not like that. No. Alright, so have I been up here? It seems like I might have. Yeah, I have some torches up there. Okay, I've been down here. Or up there, I meant. Not down there. I've been over here. Ooh, it doesn't look like it because there's some lapis, some redstone. Alright, we'll grab that up. There's some more iron, too. Awesome. Grab this up, too. Alright, I got all the pieces. Alright, got all the pieces. Some more redstone. We'll grab all the redstone. So I guess we're going to XP in the ore instead of the spawner. We're getting it from this ore. So I guess it's alright. Okay, my last iron pickaxe. So hopefully this pickaxe will be enough to grab all the rest of these ores. But I don't know. Let me in there. Thank you. Can't get in there for a second and grab those ores. Hopefully we'll find some more diamonds too. That'd be nice. If we find some diamonds, that would definitely make up not having an XP farm. XP farm. But I guess you can say the diamonds we did find at the zombie spawner was, I guess they're saying, apologizing, I'm sorry you can't have XP farm, but here's some diamonds. I don't know though. But I'm definitely going to grab all those redstone up because I love redstone. And it's good XP too, so. Okay. I don't know why it's lagging right now. I apologize about that, guys. Okay, here's what those zombies were. There's three zombies and one felon. You dummy. Yeah, go ahead and fall in too. Go ahead. Get on in there. You know you want to swim in some lava. Lava's your best friend. I'm going to go ahead and put this out so I don't fall in this over here. Go ahead, come on. Fall in, stupid. Fall in. Can I hit him? Ah, I hit you. Hit you again. You die. Can I hit you? No? Okay, I'm gonna put the lava out, I guess, and then he's gonna come after me. Come on, bring it on with your shovel. You ain't gonna do nothing to me. Alright. Grab this iron up real quick, too. All right, there we go. A couple more pieces. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, let's try to get behind this lava without dying right here. So I'm going to go ahead and put it out too. There we go. There we go. Some more lava. Looks like it did in there. Some gold here. We'll go ahead and grab this up too. Why not? We're here. Might as well grab it. Gold is good. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh, guys. I almost died. Woo, we're getting a little too close for comfort down here, guys. Oh boy. I was not expecting lava to be there, honestly. Oh man, that was kind of scary. Alright, so I'm going to grab some of this redstone up now. Hopefully there's no lava. Oh, look at all this wonderful redstone. There we go. Grab that up. So I'm not seeing any more diamonds, which is a... I guess is alright, but it'd be nice to have some more, but... Alright. I don't think there's any more of this cave to explore. So I need to get back out of here somehow. I don't remember which way I came. I kind of got lost a little bit. I'm not going to lie about that one. Kind of got lost. But hopefully I find my way out. There's a little area up there. I don't think I can explore. Let's go ahead and just check that out real quick. And let's see if I can find another spawner. I doubt it, though. I think that was like the only spawner in this cave that the one we found before. A dead end. I hear water and I hear zombies like jumping around too. So I don't know if it's like a spawner up here or just another group of zombies, but we're gonna check it out, I guess, because you know, never know. It could be a spawner and I could just. Oh, I found some iron up there. I was wondering why it took so long to break that block. Like, what's going on there? What's things alone? Can't tell if I'm going away or closer or not. I really can't tell. Are they down maybe? I don't know. Oh, forget it, guys. I'm not going to waste my time trying to find these zombies. It's not even worth it, honestly. Oh, they're probably up there. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go up here then, I guess. Be nice if it was another spawner up here, because that may really make me happy. And I just fall. That's not what I want to do there. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. One up here and check it out. Okay, some water. Some grass. Some lava that way and a cave that way. Okay, so anything up this way though. Or I should say over this way, not up this way. Nope, dead end. Alright, so back this way. I see some iron. Where'd it go? Oh, it was in this water. So I'm gonna put this water out real quick then. Can I? Oh, there's another area up there. Let's go check this out too. I see now. Okay, there's that iron right there. I'm gonna go ahead and just check this out up here real quick just to give it a quick glance and just see if there's anything up here that's worth getting. And I don't know. Really hoping to find another spawner, guys. I'm really bummed out about that last one. I'm really bummed out. I think this is just a dead end up here, isn't it? Yeah, it's just a dead end. Okay, so nothing down there whatsoever. Alright, we'll go ahead and put this water out then so I can grab this iron down here. Alright, so go ahead and do this. Alright, so, well, there is some more, a little bit more caves that seem like explore. Unfortunately, though, I am running out of time to continue recording, so... We're going to end the episode here, guys, and just come back next episode right here and see if we continue to find some, zombie spawner or any type of spawner in that case so we can make XP farm, and then go ahead and, like I said, collect ores up while we're down here, too, because I don't plan on coming back, so might as well go ahead and do it while we're here, so, anyways, though, if you guys enjoyed the video, and, as always, don't forget to smash that like button for me if you guys did, really show support, and I greatly appreciate it, guys. And I just want to say thank y'all for watching today's episode. It means a lot to me. And but as always, though, I bid y'all farewell. And this is Lil Cheese. Sign out, guys. See ya. Peace out.